crowd of more than 60,000 at Wembley to see the soccer international between England and Scotland. And very few peacetime matches have provided a more exciting game. The teams came out together, England in white shirts. Before the match, they shook hands with the Prime Minister, Scotland first. Scotland won the toss. And so began a game in which the goalkeepers of both sides shone with bright distinction. Scotland attacked, but marks of the Arsenal was not to be caught out of place. Now for England's first goal. Matthews on the wing beat his man and centred the ball to Welsh, who banged it in hard. Now a repeat performance. The ball comes in from the wing to Hagen, and Hagen gets England's second goal. That was the final score. England 2, Scotland 0. Now came a bombardment of the English goal, but Marks put up what you might call stubborn resistance. Now for a crack at Scotland. It's safe. No, coming again. A goal. No, offside.